All right, you ready? So this was week number four of C-Class, Advanced Charleston. And for solo jazz, we reviewed and put together parts from the first three videos. So you can look at those for parts A and B. And then we reviewed what we did last week. So we did this move last week where we went rock step, kick step, kick. We got an opposite airplane Charleston here. And the place I think that we really needed to practice was the exit, and the idea was stopping the follow before they can step down on their right foot. So maybe if we show that from the side. So we've got this kick and kick, kick and kick. It's stopping the follow soon enough here so she doesn't want to put that right foot down. And that was kind of key to getting out there. And then we did a new thing. We're working on hacksaws. So this idea here where we've got this kick and kick and kick and kick. Kick and kick and kick and kick. So we're keeping in opposition to our arms. Can we practice it? Maybe we'll show it from the side and we'll do it in a couple different directions. So we practice getting into it here. We've got kick and kick and kick and kick and kick and kick. Maybe we'll show it from the back too. We're going to show you kind of a fun entry into that next week, but we did a pretty simple, for now, we just practiced this to get the hang of it, and we did a pretty simple exit. So here, when the